off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it. You all on my, I'm all in my bag, as hard as it get. I do not snort powder, I might take a sip. I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I roll with some fiends, I love them to death. I got a few mil, but not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my is broke? What good is first class if my can't sit? That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my more chips. Just put the right back on my wrist. This watch came from Drizzy, he gave me a gift. Back when the rap game was praying like this, like two legends cannot coexist. But I never put it for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit. It won't be for clout, it won't be for fame. It won't be cause my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't be cause some slid in my lane. Everything grows, it's destined to change. I love you, little. I'm glad that you came. I hope that you scrape every dollar you pain. I hope you know money won't I'm the greatest right now. If you feel me, you ain't got a choice. I ain't do no promo, still made all that.
It is a women's bantamweight matchup between Amanda Nunes and Ronda Rousey.
You ready?
All right, so here we go with round one, a massive fight feel in this arena tonight because for the first time since 2016, the great Ronda Rousey is back and believes she has solved some problems. Nunes has got the tie clinch. She's got a good one. Trying to establish that jab once again. Oh!
Can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish.
Lands for her there. It's hard to recall a past fight.
Oh! You can never know what you're gonna see with this young lady. Is she gonna finish the fight?
Oh, and with conviction, she moves right into half guard.
Without much effort, she was able to pass from her full guard right into half guard.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Man, she is just nonstop on the ground, moving in all the right directions. Another nice transition by her there.
She's moving a lot, but every movement has purpose.
Well, she did not miss a single grappling practice during this training camp, and here's your evidence. Outstanding movement on the ground.
She looks like a master of grappling with the great movement that she's showing on the ground.
Side control now. There's that knee to the body. How good is her movement here on the ground, right? Shades of Ray Borg just transitioning so beautifully.
Yeah, she's so good at transitions and movement. Her ability is unmatched.
Oh, nice job by her to posture up there. Now we'll see if she can maintain that separation.
She has to recognize that her opponent will start trying to squirrel away now, but look for her big grounding pound.
Oh!
She is such a diverse striker that big strike landed, and it looks like she's gonna finish this fight.
Throwing haymakers out of the exchange. In this division get knocked out by that strike. Near perfect execution. She found a little crack in the defense and found a home for that strike, landed flush, and that is another one for the highlight reel, but few prettier than that one as she gets the big knockout win here tonight. And there she